and muscle guys.
Yes, you need.
But this exercise is a very good exercise. I call it fortifying the muscles. It's an exercise they used to do in Japan after sparring. Because Oscar Sensei said that you need to calm down after the excitement of karate training. You go home and you eat properly and sleep more calmly. So after training, this is an excellent exercise to do. It also helps to relax your shoulders to be so that you can observe your own shoulders. Our shoulders are our biggest enemy in martial arts.